Kullback-Leibler divergence is a statistical distance that measures how much a model distribution Q differs from the true distribution P. In this video, we will look at one way to arrive at this formula, but first, let's present it in a graphical way. Let's say we want to model the distribution P, but due to a lack of knowledge about it, the best guess we could come up with is the distribution Q. We can then draw a function described with the formula above and calculate its integral. The resulting value is KL divergence. One important property to immediately notice is that this distance is non-symmetrical. In other words, if we swap P and Q in the formula, the resulting function will look very differently and the KL divergence value will not be the same. How does one make sense of it? And where does this function come from? Let's suppose you want to bet in a casino. For simplicity, there will only be two options, red and black. Let's also assume that the probabilities of getting the outcomes are not uniform. You have a 0.2 chance of getting red and 0.8 of getting black. We'll start by assuming that the casino knows the true probabilities and wants to optimize for you to not get any money. In this case, if someone bets anything on red, the casino will pay back this amount divided by the probability of getting red. Why? Because in this case, your expected winnings will always equal the exact amount you brought, with zero additional profit. Now let's say you brought a total of $1. And you want to bet in the most optimal way. We will also focus on optimizing the growth of your wealth rather than the absolute returns by adding the logarithm. We would still not be able to exploit the casino unless we change the conditions of our problem slightly. Now, we will assume that the casino manager made a mistake and falsely believes the outcome probabilities to be different than in reality. In this case, the casino will return the amount you bet divided by the wrong probability. Now we're talking. Our problem can now be formulated as a question. How much, in expectation, can you profit from the casino, assuming the incorrect probabilities, given that you have $1 to bet in total? More formally, we are facing a constrained optimization problem. We consider our true and false probabilities to be fixed, and the way we distribute our bets between red and black to be the variable we can change. Our goal is to find C1 and C2 that maximize the wealth growth function while satisfying the constraint. One way to solve it is through the method of Lagrange multipliers. Without diving into all the exact derivations, let's just look at the geometrical intuition. Considering that the function f can take infinitely many values, we'll present it with the contour graph, where each curve corresponds to the function f having the same constant value. Notice how the values get larger the further away we are from the origin, indicating the direction in which we want to optimize. Now, let's draw our constraint, which can be presented by a much simpler line. Intuitively, what we are looking for is the point that lies on this line, while also belonging to an f function with the maximal possible value. It happens to be the line where the f function is equal to approximately 0.33. If the f function has a smaller value, it's not the most optimal one, and if it's a larger value, it does not satisfy the constraint. It so happens that the solution to C1 and C2 is in fact P1 and P2. Once we plug it into the original equation, the result is the expression for Kullback-Leibler divergence with its value equal to the function f we were maximizing. This is how much we profit from the casino if it assumes incorrect outcomes probabilities and we ignore the correct probabilities. Thanks for watching. Reach out if you have any questions.